Hi, Ross Matusalem here from the Academy for Teaching and Learning Excellence at the University of South Florida. In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to set up Canvas to process students' assignment submissions through Turnitin, an online plagiarism checking service available for use by USF instructors. Now, many instructors already use Turnitin with Canvas, but as of December 16, 2016, the method for setting up Turnitin assignments in Canvas will permanently change. The change in method is due basically to Turnitin and Canvas adopting a new standard for the language that they use to talk to one another. And all instructors using Turnitin through Canvas should immediately switch to the method that we're about to demonstrate. Let's see how it works. So here we are in my Canvas course on the assignments page. I'll create a new assignment by clicking the green plus assignment button. This takes us to the assignment settings page. I'll give our assignment a name and scroll below to find the settings. So what we want to pay attention to here is this setting under submission type. Now previously we were able to set up a Turnitin assignment by selecting a submission type of online and then ticking this button down here, enable Turnitin submissions. However, this is the method for setting up Turnitin assignments that will cease to exist as of December 16th, 2016. So let me show you the new method. We'll change the submission type from online to external tool, and then click this find button down next to this text field here. In the list of external tools, we'll scroll all the way down near the bottom to find Turnitin LTI, where LTI stands for Learning Tools Interoperability, which is the new language that Canvas and Turnitin will use to talk to one another. I'll click the green select button. Now you'll see that there's a link populating this text field here. I could change the rest of the assignment settings as I like and click Save and Publish. This will then take us to the assignment page for the new Turnitin assignment that I just created. So we start out at the assignment inbox. You can see there, of course, no student submissions yet. If I want to change the settings specific to Turnitin, like for example, the repositories against which student submissions will be checked, I can just click this settings button. So here we have the basic Turnitin settings, and then I can find more advanced settings under this optional settings button. So I can set these settings however I like and click submit. And our assignment is ready to go. So if I go back to the assignments page, we can find it sitting right here. And if I click that link, it will take us back to the screen that we just saw with the assignment inbox and the Turnitin settings tabs. So that's all you need to know regarding setting up Turnitin assignments through Canvas using the new external tool Turnitin LTI method. Now this method has actually existed for at least a few semesters in Canvas, so some of you may be using it already, and if that's the case then you're good to go. But for anyone who's been using the other method where you set submission type to online and ticked the Enable Turnitin Submissions box, remember that as of December 16th, 2016, all Turnitin assignments must be set up using the new LTI method, and that online submission method will no longer work. This applies to new assignments and to existing assignments that you copy over from existing Canvas courses. So if you copy over any assignments, be sure to change the assignment settings to use the new external tool Turnitin LTI method going forward. Okay, that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at the Academy for Teaching and Learning Excellence.